biggest same as we have done in our last session. So what's the change over here? What's the new concept over here? Let's see. So first we will solve the question and we will see what different topic we have. So let's start. So we have to do in the same manner. First we have to write the ones, tens and hundreds. So let's begin. 7 plus 7, 14. And 1 will go